Hello everybody. So in this video, we are going to discuss how to evaluate the limit of a given algebraic function. We need to evaluate the limit x tending to 1, 2x minus 3 into under root of x minus 1 by 2x square plus x minus 3. So let us see how can we find the value of this function where x is tending to 1. If we substitute the value of x directly as 1 in this, you will get under root of 1 minus 1 will make it 0. 2 into 1 square plus 1 minus 3 will be again 0. It means at x equal to 1, this function is not defined. So let us find its value at a point which is very very close to 1 but not equal to 1. So the given function is 2x minus 3 into under root of x minus 1 by 2x square plus x minus 3. Limit x is tending to 1. So in these types of question, basically what we intend to do, we factorize the polynomial and find out a factor which will cancel a factor in the numerator. So let's do that. Limit x tending to 1, 2x minus 3 under root of x minus 1 is already in the factorized form. We can split the middle term and factorize this quadratic polynomial. So it will become 2x square plus 3x minus 2x minus 3, which is equal to limit x tending to 1, 2x minus 3 into under root of x minus 1 by, we can take x common, so it will become 2x plus 3. Again we are going to take minus 1 common, so it will give us 2x plus 3, right? So in the next step, this will become limit x tending to 1, 2x minus 3 into root x minus 1 by, this will become 2x plus 3 into x minus 1. Even after factorizing, we are not getting a common factor which will be cancelled out from the numerator and the denominator. So we will further extend the process of factorization. So we can say limit x tending to 1, 2x minus 3 into under root of x minus 1 by, this is 2x plus 3, under root of x minus 1 can be cancelled out if we factorize x minus 1 further. So we can say it will be written as root x whole square minus 1 square. So it can be thought of in the form a square minus b square. So limit x tending to 1, 2x minus 3 into root x minus 1 by 2x plus 3, and this will give us root x plus 1 into root x minus 1. So we can cancel out root x minus 1 from the numerator and the denominator. Now once one of the factor gets cancelled, we can substitute the value of x as 1 and evaluate this limit. Now in the next step, putting x is equal to 1, we get 2 into 1 minus 3 by 2 into 1 plus 3 into under root of 1 plus 1. So this is going to give us 2 minus 3, that is minus 1, by 2 plus 3 is 5, 5 into 2 is 10. So the value of this limit is minus 1 by 10. So in this manner, if we are getting to find the limit of an algebraic function which is given in the rational form, we can factorize one of the polynomial, or it can happen that both the polynomials can be factorized. We can cancel out the common factor and then substitute the value of the function at whatever is the limit given, and we will get the answer. So the answer to this question is minus 1 by 10. Hope you have understood this video. Thank you.